see what's available now on The Sphere. Intermission.
I felt Yondu's character. He was like, yo, I may not have birthed you, boy, but I'm your pappy. And he was just, but he not only did it for Star-Lord, but he did it for other people in the movie.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He was just kicking his knowledge through the whole movie.